David Dunlop, December 22, 1859 to September 3, 1931, was a Scottish sailor and Olympic champion. Dunlop competed for the Royal Clyde Yacht Club at the 1908 Summer Olympics. He was a crew member of the Scottish boat Hera, which won the gold medal in the 12-meter class.